Thanks. Hi, I'm Stefan, and I'm working for the Open Knowledge Foundation. In Germany, we are doing open data and open government projects. And I'm going to talk about laws and Git. I mean, it's a current trend a bit, if you follow it. Clay Shirky held a gave a talk about it last year. And I'm going to show the situation in German now. So this is a website called Gesetze im Internet, which means laws on the internet. In case you forget where you are, it's on the internet, so it's right in the name, perfect. And what I did is I'm currently, in regular intervals, get all the laws from there, put them in a repository, convert the XML you get into Markdown, and you end up with something we call here Bundesgit, which is a federal Git, basically. And the Bundestag is the German parliament, in case you don't know, and it's the upper part is the parliament logo. And here you have also the laws in there. It basically looks like that along. So this is our copyright law in German, and it's nicely rendered as Markdown on GitHub, which is really fantastic. And so the raw version basically looks like that. And so it's nicely structured, more or less. I mean, there are a couple of mistakes because the XML is really, really bad to get from the original site. And up here, as you notice, what is that? That's a YAML front matter. And so what this actually also gives you is that you can render the laws immediately via GitHub. And now you have a nice, exactly basically the same site as the original one, just in a bit nicer. And basically you have all laws here, which is also quite handy. But there's, of course, much more to do. Here's, for example, this is the blame view for a law. So you can see basically which commit fucked something up or, you know, made something better. Unfortunately, I don't have all the changes to a law. I just started collecting changes since last summer, and I'm trying to basically correlate changes to the law to actual commits. It's very difficult, and it's because there are many, many law changes over the year, and to actually correlate a publication of a law change to something that is actually changed on the website, it's complicated. But I'm trying to make it work, and it definitely has to get better over time. This is a history, which is also quite nice. I'm committing everything right now. This is why I'm always my face, but of course, I'm not taking credit for it. And the best thing, of course, is issues and pull requests, because laws, you know, they need improving, and pull requests are perfect for that. For example, this is a pirate party in Germany, and they open issues to laws and actually say, okay, here, this needs to get better, this is an issue, and then they do some commits to it. You can see what they think about it and what they actually want to change, and okay, they want to add a paragraph somewhere. You know, perfect. Because usually laws are changed in a way that basically reads, okay, we need to change in the third sentence the first word to not. Or something, right? And this is no context, and that's how they work at the moment, and they definitely need some Git support. We also have a GitHub organization called Bundesregierung, which is federal government, because also the government makes the law changes, basically. And so they forked the laws from the parliament, and then they change something, and then they make a pull request in parliament. And for example, this is the Leistungsschutzrecht, which is a very bad law, but here you can see actually how it the different versions that came from the ministries and how they change over time. And for example, if I click here, I can see the second to last version that they did to that law before they gave it into parliament. And this is the last one, and you can see exactly how it evolved over time. Of course, GitHub, I mean, it gets better for non-Git users, so lawyers. And I was recently told, you know, this is a difficult project because lawyers and Git users, basically, the intersection is zero. There's none. And so I'm actually hoping to get something off the ground. I don't know if you know Prose.io, which is basically a web interface for GitHub repositories, where you can easily edit files. For example, if I click here, edit, it will load for a moment and then give me the copyright law. I mean, GitHub is getting better at that. I mean, you can now edit stuff on GitHub. But to make it, I want a web interface that is more focused on law changes, so to make it easier to maybe wrap paragraphs in a nicer interface and to display this metadata that is on top in a different way. And so if you have any ideas about how laws and Git should work, come talk to me and we'll figure something out. Thank you.